not the greatest weather outside, but the fans came to support.
Yeah, before the game, I was able to address the crowd, and I just told them, like, you know, very thankful for their just dedication, their commitment, just their loyalty, not just to us, but to the Rangers and to the New York Knicks. Me being born and raised in Queens, New York, I know what that's all about. You know, I used to always cheer on the Liberty, always go to the Knicks games. So just to see that wasn't shocking or anything.